Why? Come on. Oh. No, but he's the worst part, it's not even open. Well, it's open tomorrow, but when this gets out, oh, am I enough gonna finish my meat? Or not? Yes, I'm safe! Round number 9. Game's almost over. I mean, because no. So there are clearly certain species that I gotta avoid. Which I didn't avoid in this case though. So now I'm gonna get sent far back and it just like ruins all my progress. And no, I did not want this to happen at all. I was doing so well until this happened. Oh, right, hey. So this one here, right here, I feel like is an easy one. Mm. Now I see it, I can tell you that much.
Yes.
Oh my god, I have to finish first. And the opponent, my opponent got two. And she turned and she rolled down the hill with a snowball. Oh, so fourteen. Round 11 though. About no goals barred, of course. Is of course our next minigame in this case though. I don't know why I did that. Yes! But hey, because we're nearing the end, there's certain spaces I'm clearly trying to avoid at all costs. Oh, right, so what's this? Yes! Snap judgment. Oh. Mess up twice. So how good is this? Woo! Right, hey, I'm safe! At least I didn't lose a bunch of progress again. Now, I hope y'all can understand about how it actually went. when I lost a bunch of brothers and nephews, though. And then because of round number 13, hearts targets. You don't need any points, though. Yes! I thought 40 actually didn't really matter. But my dice rolled. But. Well, this doesn't matter. What matters now, it is my dice roll. Really? Come on. No, that's actually pretty close. Oh, what's this? So... yes! Really? That's just one single space. Now number 14 though. Of course, about this minigame, you may have had a feeling that I was going to choose it whatsoever. Only 0.15 seconds, though. Oh! So... Oh, I actually need a 35 or higher in this one. Yes! Woohoo! Right, hey, I win! Yes! In any case, though, that's awesome. It's awesome by the fact that I won by more than 100%, I guess I'd say. In any case, though, I'll see you in the next episode of me going against all the computers in Wii for you. And of course, have them taken down and how we roll those.